První série hry The Wolf Among Us je u svého zdárného konce, protože pár dní naspátek nám vyšla už i finální pátá epizoda s názvem Crywolf. Mám ji tady připravenou a brzo se dočkáte jeho kompletního průchodu ode mě, ale protože jsem byl línej a ještě jsem to nestihl, tak vás dneska zdravím u další části naší Let's Play série na hru Wolf Among Us a tentokrát je to kompletní dohrání čtvrtý epizody In Sheep's Clothing. Teďko nějaký základní informace, jenom tak rychle, abyste věděli, pokud třeba jste neviděli předchozí díly a podobně. Takže pravidlo číslo jedna je takový, že Wolf Among Us je silně příběhově založená hra, v podstatě o nic jiného tam nejde než o ten příběh. Mám ji v angličtině, nebudu stíhat všechno překládat to vážně, zkoušel jsem to, ale nedopadlo to úplně dobře. Takže můj komentář bude spíš takovej minimalistický v tomhle let's play, stejně jako u předchozích částí, nebudu dělat žádný rádoby vtípky a podobně, budu se spíš snažit jenom vždycky odůvodnit moje volby nebo říct zrovna samozřejmě v překladu, co se děje, když to bude zrovna vhodný, když to půjde, nebo nejlíp asi budu se snažit odůvodňovat svoje volby, to, co zrovna děláme, o co tam jde, nějaký ten plot twist a podobně. A jinak určitě, pokud jste neviděli předchozí tři epizody, tak tady nemáte co dělat, jelikož ta čtvrtá epizoda začne přímo tam, kde jsme skončili, samozřejmě, a nebudete vůbec pobírat, o co tam jde. Takže bych doporučoval vpravo nahoře, že máte teďko tlačítko Wolf Among Us playlist. Natáčel jsem vlastně první, druhou i třetí epizodu. První epizodu jsem měl rozkouskovanou, druhou i třetí jsem pak natáčel v jednom velkém videu, jako bude právě tohle, kde jsem dohrál celou tu epizodu od začátku do konce. Čtvrtá epizoda by měla být o něco kratší spolu s pátou, takže předchozí epizody byly něco okolo hodiny a půl jsem to dohrával a teďko ta čtvrtá by měla být tak hodinku a kousek, což mi celkem vyhovuje. Jinak tohle video nebude full HD, protože ten render a upload by zabral strašně dlouhou dobu a zrovna u takovýhle hry ta grafika na full HD a na HD to není zase něco úplně kritického. Takže doufám, že jsem řekl, co jste asi tak chtěli vědět, takže mrkněte se na předchozí díly, pokusím se vysvětlit příběh a přeložit, co to půjde, a můj komentář bude jinak takovej spíše víceméně minimalistický, takže jdeme na to. Hodíme si tady čtvrtou epizodu od začátku, jo, a ještě poslední důležitý upozornění. A pokud jste viděli ty předchozí epizody, jakože vážně doufám, že jo, tak jsem tam udělal určitý rozhodnutí, ale teďko jsem tu hru, abych si ji připomenul, dohrával ty první tři epizody znova a ty rozhodnutí jsem udělal některý úplně stejně, ale myslím, že pár jsem jich udělal jinak. Takže abyste se nedivili, že některé věci tam možná budou jinačí od toho, jak jsem se rozhodl v předchozích epizodách. Ale teďko tu čtvrtou a pátou epizodu dohrajou už na jakoby na ty rozhodnutí, které jsem teďko udělal, takže v pátý už potom nebudou žádné změny. Teďko budeme mít jako vždycky takovou krátkou rekapitulaci. A tady jsem jenom zkoušel, jestli mi bude fungovat audio dobře, abych byl slyšet, ale zároveň bych nepřerušoval tu hru. A teďko bude krátká ukázka, kde nám zrekapitulou ten děj.
It's as simple as that. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
I can't finish the mirror. It's missing a piece.
Crane must have taken a shard with him.
The open arms.
Enjoy your stay.
Thanks, Bigby. And thanks for covering for me last time, too.
Bigby? How could you do this to me?
I guess I finally see you for who you are! Tell me who did it! Just tell me who did it! I know you know!
I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? It was a good show. But, you know. Just take him, okay? Take Crane.
Well, this is going to be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen.
Třetí epizoda nám teda končila tak, že jsme tam měli setkání s těma dvěma tlusťochama a s krvavou Mary, s Bloody Mary. Což by měla být ta lesta slečna.
Hollow point bullets are a nasty business. The silver slug deformed and shredded on impact.
He'll be okay, though.
Hmm?
He'll be okay?
His internal organs are positively riddled. If I don't extract every single scrap of silver, he's liable to suffer some long-term toxicosis. Easy there. Try not to move.
Pigby.
We can't keep him alive, boy.
No jo, moje otevřená zlomeninka. Budeme mlčet, tady není, co bych řekl.
Please, Bigby, don't move it. Doctor.
Look, I'm a bit engaged saving his life at the moment. But if the fractured extremity concerns him that much, he can set it himself.
Yep, moje chirurgické schopnosti by tohle to měly pošéfovat sami. Takže já bych teda řekl, a skončili jsme teda.
See now, that wasn't so difficult, was it?
Já jsem si to chtěl dělat sám, doktore, ale dobře, takhle to aspoň bude asi rychlejší.
That'll do. You're probably better off. This way I won't have to reset it later. He's lucky to be alive. And he won't be next time if he keeps going like this. He didn't listen to me before. Maybe he'll listen to you.
I don't know about that.
Well, he should. There are limits to what even I can do.
It's not like I asked for this shit to happen.
Yes, but it's not like you actively discouraged it either. Excuse me, Miss White, but perhaps it'd be better if you gave me a few minutes to finish with him.
I think I should stay, at least until he's out of the woods.
Believe me, Bigby couldn't be in better hands. And I need the space to work, so if you wouldn't mind.
Don't worry, Snow. I'll be okay.
We'll be done in a moment. Just please, give us the time.
Hey, Doc, how much longer?
Colin, leave him be.
It's finished when it's finished.
Because I once watched a vet sew a turtle together in 10 minutes flat.
Colin, you're not even supposed to be here right now.
Oh, really? Where am I supposed to be? I'm here to take care of my friend.
With what? Your hooves?
Could you please not distract the doctor while he has my chest cut open?
Yes, that would be helpful. There. All done.
Great.
This isn't a habit you should keep to, having visits with me. And, well, this time was no joke. Eat as many metal shellings as you see fit, but take just one more silver round near your heart, and the only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue. Miss White, he'll be fine for light duty, if he can figure out what that means.
He knows what it means. It's just been an unusual couple of days.
I know, but please, don't give him the excuse. His body will eventually give out. Take care of him. Please.
I will. He'll need rest, I assume?
Sleep, mostly. Just keep watch, and make sure he doesn't get into further altercations.
Snow has enough to deal with, Swinehart. I can take care of myself.
Clearly. Anyways, guard against, as they say. Miss White? Sheriff? Colin?
Swiney?
So, how do you, feel?
It's Bigby, Snow. He'll be okay. Hell, I've seen him take worse.
How do you think I feel? Like shit.
You should see how you look.
You had us... you had us worried there for a while. You stopped breathing, you know, when you passed out or died, I guess. It kind of scared the hell out of me. I've never seen you like that. And when Swinehart arrived, You know him. He's never worried. And even he thought you were...
Snow, I'd never leave you.
Yeah, you were really fucked up, man. You look like when you take an action figure and bend its limbs the wrong way.
Colin...
I'm just saying, I was worried about him is all. The guy hasn't had a night's rest in days.
Well, I'll get some rest when this whole thing is done.
What whole thing? What's even happening out there? I mean, do you guys have like a plan or something? And who should I be asking? Should I be worried about the Crooked Man taking over? Or is Crane still the thing?
Snow's the boss. She'll know what's best for the community.
Thanks. The Crooked Man came out of the shadows for a reason. For him to attack us so blatantly like that. He either feels invincible or desperate.
Well, if those are my two options, I don't think I'd pick desperate.
What do you mean?
You traded Crane to save Bigby. I'm just saying, that's not exactly something you do when you're playing with house money.
So he called my bluff. It's not like I'm gonna let Bloody Mary just murder...
Yeah, thanks, Snow. For all that back there.
No problem.
Thanks? You're not pissed that Crane's flown the coop? Or that the Crooked Man thinks he's got Snow under his thumb?
We're all mad about it, Colin.
What else could Snow do? If she didn't hand him over, my ass would be down the witching well. And Crane still would have been taken.
Okay, I'll take your word for it.
All I care about right now is... just what does the Crooked Man want out of this? I thought he was just a loan shark, but clearly he's operating in other circles. It can't just be about Crane, right? Getting him out of town? Is this all about the murders? Crane can't be useful to him anymore. So what could this have to do with Faith and Lily?
Crane was a puppet, and the Crooked Man worked the strings. This is all about control of Fabled Town.
But then what do prostitutes have to do with it? Lily? And Faith?
I don't know how it all works out yet, but I know it does. Somehow.
The Crooked Man declared war against us last night. At least that's what I thought when it happened. But now I see this war has been going on for years. We just haven't noticed it because our way of doing things is broken. We need to do things the right way.
What does that mean, the right way?
What do you think I mean?
I don't know, but it suspiciously sounds like your way.
Yeah, wait, what do you mean? What is this right way?
We haven't been doing a good job. You and I. So, starting now, we do everything cut and dried. By the book, straight as an arrow.
Pure as driven snow.
I'm not saying I'm the arbiter of...
Sure you're not.
This town has enough monsters. What happened last night, what you turned into, it can't happen again.
We need monsters to fight monsters.
Colin, if I really believed that we needed him to lose his flippin' mind at a moment's notice, then
já nechci teda nic říkat, ale když mě tam rozstřelovali na sračky brokovnicem, ale kdybych se asi neproměnil, tak už bych tady teďko nebyl, takže... Tady jsem vážně neměl jinak
možnost.
There are degrees.
Degrees? I only ever do what's necessary.
Really? Do you believe him?
Yeah, I do.
Look, Bigby, I care about how this is done just as much as I care about it getting done.
So for that, you want to give him a handicap? Like the bad guys will worry if shit gets sloppy. Everybody wants Bigby to smile and shave and take a shower now and then. Hell, I'm practically the president of the Bigby Don't Be Such a Dick Club.
Relax, Colin. I can speak for myself, okay?
He'll get the job done. Just let him do it.
I'm going to let you do it, okay? It's just that... now that I'm deputy mayor, I need your respect. And this situation has to end.
What situation?
All unglamored fables starting today have to go and stay at the farm.
Oh, give me a fucking break. Are you gonna let her talk to me like that?
It's been the rule for a reason, Colin. And Bigby knows it's for the best of the town.
Look, everyone just calm down, all right?
I'm perfectly calm.
I'm not. Tell me right now, what's it gonna be, Bigby?
Wolf's residence.
That's rude.
Oh, Bufkin, what is it? Okay, I'll let him know. Thanks. Guess who's waiting in your office right now? Narissa.
Narissa?
That broad from the Puddin' and Pie?
Yes. Apparently, she told Bufkin that she has something she needs to talk to you about. But that she'll only tell you. And what do you think that could be?
Bigby's got an admirer. You always do well with the, disenfranchised. Something about your prickly demeanor attracts him like a moth to a flame.
She knows something. She's helped me a little with the case. Maybe she has something else.
Maybe she does. I should get back to the business office. I've left Bufkin alone for too long taking calls. And I should probably change out of these clothes. Consider the discussion tabled, but not over. Let me know when you're done with Narissa.
Aye, aye, Captain. She's a piece of work. Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you? I mean, she seemed real serious about it, but I can still hang out here.
Look, maybe a few will get sent up, but you're my friend, Colin. I wouldn't do that to you. Don't worry about it.
Thanks, Bigby.
Takže na konci předchozí epizody jsme byli v podstatě napadnutý Crookedmanem, protože jsme mu nechtěli dát toho Crane, kterýho jsme konečně získali. Rozstříleli nás na sračky brokovnicema, já ve svém let's play jsem zabil jednoho toho Tweedledea nebo Tweedledama, ale jak jsem to hrál znova, tak jsem ho radši nechal žít, protože to bude lepší rozhodnutí. Jo, teďka budeme mít intro, takže já zrovna tady budu moct říct něco, co jsem chtěl říct. Teďko jsem udělal asi důležitou volbu toho, že jsem si vybral Colina, aby zůstal, aby nebyl odeslaný na farmu, jelikož Snow je teďko ta, která prostě rozdává povely a měli bychom ji všichni respektovat a podobně, akorát, že to bere trošku moc seriózně, což si nejsem jistý, jestli se mi líbí, ale chce, aby všichni, kteří nemají glamour, aby byli vlastně, a kteří nevypadají jako lidi, tak aby byli odeslaný zpátky na tu farmu, kde jsou držený takhle v podstatě jakoby zvířata, ale já jsem se rozhodl, že Colina tam nepošlu, proto mi to vlevo nahoře napsal, že jsem si vybral přátelství nad zákonama, nebo teda nad pravidlama, takhle. A Neri se tady na mě čeká, protože...
Hi, Sheriff.
To teprve zjistíme.
Hi, Narissa. Have a seat.
Are you okay? You didn't look good last night.
No, jistě. Sure včera jsem vypadal jako sračka, to už jsem říkal, ale...
If I came by.
I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Huffenpuffs. Not many people smoke those.
Jako kdybych tuhle hlášku už neslyšel nejméně tisíckrát, že já kouřím sračky.
Thanks.
So what is it you wanted to talk to me about? I know what you did for me, sending me to the open arms. And I think you want to help me again.
There's not a lot that I can talk about. You know that.
So that spell Crane was trying to break. It's not just while you're at work, huh?
What I mean is, I don't want to waste your time, but I don't want you wasting your own time either.
Back in the dressing room, at the Pudding and Pie, I told you what I was looking for, and you found a way to tell me. You sent me to the open arms. Maybe that'll work again?
You can try. I just... Go ahead.
Ah.
It... might work.
problém je s tím, že vlastně tyhle prostitutky mají, jsou pod kouzlem, aby neohrozili vlastně anonymitu těch klientů. A oni potom nemůžou nejenom... Lips are sealed, jo. If I could answer you just like that, I wouldn't have had to make that appointment with you. No, I guess not. Tady je problém, že asi nemůžu, můžu se jí přímo zeptat, ale ona mi nemůže přímo odpovědět. We have to find our way through life on our own. Grasping and fumbling. Ona nemůže vyslovit přímo nějakou tu kritickou informaci, která je pod tím kouzlem tý mlčenlivosti. Help me find my way. But now they're gone. A pravděpodobně ví ještě něco důležitého, co by mě mohlo poslat na správné místo ohledně toho Crookedmana, nebo kam zavet. My budeme hledat toho Crookedmana, jelikož on nám vzal Crane, kterýho jsme naháněli celou třetí epizodu, takže... Are you saying you need a friend right now? You can trust me. What I'm saying is friends matter. And I don't have any left. So I hope you're looking after yours. Are you?
Uh-huh.
Look around you.
Are you telling me my friends are involved?
I'm sorry. I thought I could do this. I need you to know I want to help, but... Tohle to možná pravděpodobně dávám špatné otázky, protože ona mi potom na ně nemůže odpovědět. Je to o tom vybrat si ty správné otázky, aby ona mohla říct to, co chce říct. Sorry if I'm wasting your time. Ale nemůže to říct pod tou přízvou.
Ribbons. Faith wore one too.
Do you like it? Do you?
It's not how it looks that concerns me. It's what it does. That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
A ty máš levo okolo krku. Faith měla v první epizodě tu samou, takže... Tohle to vrčí nebudeme zkoušet. Can't we just
take the ribbon off?
No! These lips are sealed!
What?
You can't! Just stay back! You can't do that!
Slow down. It's all right. I'm not gonna do anything.
Please, don't.
Okay, I get it. So the ribbons, if you take them off...
Co tam tu přísahu způsobuje? Tam mašle, co má na krku. Ale teď, když jsem jako se jenom zeptal, jestli ji můžu dát dolů, tak to byla hodně přehnaná reakce, takže předpokládám, že...
If anyone finds out, I came here. That's probably Snow.
Listen, Sheriff. Can you keep this conversation between us? I could be in a lot of... trouble. I shouldn't be talking to you.
I won't tell anyone, don't worry.
Thank you.
Sorry, I just need to talk to the sheriff for a moment. Please excuse us.
One minute.
I might have a new lead for you, but I don't know how solid it is. Beauty and Beast called the office just now. They said they wanted to talk to you about something. I wonder if they've heard about Crane.
Thank you for listening, Sheriff. You should go on to your next business. I don't think you'll be wasting your time.
Oh, wait, you don't have to go. That was... abrupt?
That's one way to send a message.
What did she tell you? I didn't mean to rush her out. Did you get anything from her?
She couldn't really say anything. The magic that Crane was talking about, it's in the ribbon.
And you can't take the ribbon off?
Or...
It's how Faith and Lily died.
Aha.
Okay then. Good work.
Takže pokud se sundá ta mašla, kterou mají na krku, kvůli který nemůžou nic říct, tak jim to urve. No zabije je to tím, že jim to urve hlavu, nebo to udělal někdo až potom.
Even if there isn't much to it, it's still our best lead. It's worth looking into.
Hmm. You know, Beauty came to me a while back. She was looking for financial assistance. I told her there was nothing I could do, and she said that meant she'd have to go somewhere else. Bigby, you don't think she meant that she was going to go to the Crooked Man, do you?
That would explain why they called.
We need to solve this before something else happens. Who knows what? I have other matters to attend to.
Takže Beauty šla za Crooked Manem kvůli tomu, že neměla peníze, proto jsme ji taky viděli v tom, jak tam je vlastně v tom hotelu, kde jsme pak našli tu skrávenou postel a všechno. Kde jsme našli ty fotky toho Crane, jak tam obcoval s tou, jak ona se jmenovala, Lilina sestra. To znamená, že Crooked Man by v podstatě se staral o ty, jakoby půjčoval na možná pravděpodobně asi nějakou lichu a podobně.
Stirring the pot?
You called, right? Or, was it Beauty?
Why would I call you?
Nevím, co má tady tvrdě jak za problém.
I've had a shitty night.
Do you think you're the only one?
And I really don't want to deal with the runaround. Snow said you called and wanted to talk to me.
Well, I didn't call. Must have been Beauty. She's been surprising me a lot lately.
Can I...
So have you, Bigby. Yet, with all the sneaking around and secrets, somehow I'm still the bad guy in this. I've had to hear about it all night long from her.
Who is it? Who's there?
If you don't want to talk, can you just get Beauty for me?
I don't know. Is it safe to turn my back?
Ježiš, tady má zase někdo skurvený kec.
It's your pal, Bigby.
Hi, Bigby. Please excuse us for just a minute. Can I talk to you in private?
Yes, let's.
Huh. Tak jo, zatím se tady aspoň porozlídeme a všechno.
I guess I really do have the smallest apartment in the woodlands.
Jo, Bigby je na tom nejhůř ze všech. To je krása. Tak se tady podíváme, co tu všechno máme.
I know what the electric bill is for that thing.
Oni se to tady teďko budou mít problémy, jelikož tam šlo o to, že vlastně my jsme, nás ten Beast nás načapal v tom hotelu, když jsme tam dělali to vyšetřování, tak to vypadalo jako, že si to tam jdu rozdat s Beauty, protože kvůli tomu tam lidi chodí do takového sračkového hotelu, no a pak jsme se tam vlastně porvali, to jste viděli ve třetí epizodě a skončilo to tak, že jsem ho prorazil dveřma, nebo on mě, už si nepamatuju, a našli jsme tu skrvavenou postel, to místo toho činu, kde Crane dělal to, co tam dělal. Což bylo pěkně hardcore a to byl finish. No. Teda vlastně to bylo konec druhé epizody, sakra. Teď si to trošku pletu. Třetí epizoda končila, takže nás rozstříleli, jasně. Ale pointa je taková, že tady tvrďák...
Sorry, it's been a long night.
Yeah, you know what they say. Centuries of marriage come with centuries of baggage.
I gotta say, your place, it looks, expensive.
What do you mean by that?
Beast!
No, really, I want to know. What are you trying to say, huh? Did you come to give us decorating tips?
I thought you were having money problems, but it doesn't look like you're suffering to me. Snow told me you went to her for some financial help. Did you end up going to the Crooked Man?
I didn't know what else to do, so...
We should deal with this on our own. Bigby's just going to complicate
things. I called him here, and I want to see if he can help us out. Why are you being like this?
I'm just trying.
A to je facepalm. Takže oni byli v dluhu, proto tam pracovala, ale mají takovýhle hnízdečko lásky.
I'm not here to referee. You called me, okay? So cut the bullshit and quit wasting my time.
I gotta know one thing first.
What if we did have something to say about the Crooked Man? What if we talk and you don't get him? And all this comes back on us? We'd be risking a lot. We've seen what happens when you cross the Crooked Man.
No, tak.
And I don't know if it's worth it.
Rozhodně něco s Crooked Manem maj, ale
we're just looking for a little peace of mind in this.
You are in danger. You two need to cooperate so I can get the Crooked Man off the street. You don't want to be next. But if you'd rather deal with this on your own.
No, please don't.
Then tell me what the fuck is going on. You're in so much debt? Look around you. This isn't the way people short on cash live.
Look, we're used to a certain kind of lifestyle, okay? We couldn't just give that up.
We never meant for it to get like this. It's just that we had nowhere else to turn, and we got in over our heads.
There's not a lot of work out there. Who would we be if we just lived like...
Takže se nemohli dostat přes svůj snobský životní styl a museli si půjčit prachy, ačkoliv klidně mohli žít v menším luxusu.
Let me just
a day at the beach?
Skiing the slopes?
Are you gonna get that?
And we can't come to the phone right now, so leave a message at the beep and we'll get back to you.
What the fuck was that?
Don't worry about it. Probably just a wrong number. Really? I think we're one digit off from some people.
So
phone rings off the hook sometimes.
Who was that? You know who that was. Don't hold out on me.
We've been getting horrible phone calls. It's the Crooked Man's people trying to collect, and we aren't safe, even in our own home.
We owe some money.
Bez vás to trvalo tak skurvenou dlouhou dobu, než se to konečně vymáčknou.
How can I find the Crooked Man? Who do I talk to? Where do I go?
The Lucky Pawn. That's where I borrowed the money. The Crooked Man's behind that place. I'd overheard people talking to Jersey about loans before. So when I needed money, that's where I went. I didn't know what to do.
Uh-huh.
You could have told me.
You had enough on your plate.
Wait, who do you deal with?
Jersey. You know, the Jersey Devil.
Oh yeah, that slimy prick. I didn't realize he was back on this side of the river.
And those Tweedles were always going in and out. Probably dropping off a loan payment they squeezed out of some poor fable. But never the Crooked Man. Mainly it's just regular fables. I can see now that it was a mistake, but I'm not the only one who goes there, you know. I saw the woodsman's axe there just the other day. It was in a display case.
I guess he's hit hard times too. There's a lot of that going around. I can't imagine he has a lot of marketable skills.
Sometimes fables just don't have anywhere else to go.
Fucking Bloody Mary must go through there. She had Woody's axe last night. Trying to chop my damn head off with it.
Maybe if you go there, you can sort some things out.
I guess I'll go check out the Lucky Pawn. If I can't track down the Crooked Man there, maybe I can make enough noise that the Crooked Man will come find me.
Hold on, Bigby. Don't go there. Sounds like you're just going to get Beauty in trouble. And...
No bože, ty už drž do prdele hubu.
You know that butcher shop, the cut above? It's the place on Tubman Street, same block as the baker and the candlestick maker. Well, I've been delivering packages from there for a while. The thing is, it's for the Crooked Man.
Huh.
And I don't think it's meat in the packages.
You gotta understand,
I needed work.
You have to believe us. We didn't think it would get like this.
Listen to me very carefully. Did you ever deliver to the Crooked Man? Can you give me an address?
No. I delivered to places all over town, but never to the man himself. It never seems to be heading to the same place, but it always comes out of the butcher shop.
How did you get involved with this?
Johann the butcher called. He had a problem with the refrigeration unit one night. But when I finished, it was your pal Mary who showed up to pay me. She said I was reliable. She liked that. And it's the only thing I've been able to pick up. And it's still not enough. I don't want Beauty to have to work. Especially not where she was.
It's Mary you deal with? Bloody Mary is there?
No, Johann is the one who hands over the packages, you know, day to day. But I've seen her around there. She gets under my skin, you know? I try to avoid her. But I don't need to tell you what she's
You're
like.
You're damn right you don't. I don't need a rundown on her reputation. If Mary works out of there, I need to look into it.
I just wanted to provide for Beauty. Give her the kind of life she deserves.
We shouldn't have to live like this, scraping to get by.
None of us should. We were royalty once. We were accustomed to a certain lifestyle. All we want is to make this place feel a little bit like home. You wouldn't understand, Bigby.
No, jistě. Takže tyhle ty zbohatlíci, no, nemám k tomu co říct.
Fuck off. There are a lot of fables who have it a lot worse off than you. Or me, for that matter.
So, where are you going? If this all goes sideways, I'd like to know where it's coming from.
Teď si budeme muset vybrat, na který místo půjdeme nejdřív a taky možná stihneme navštívit jenom jedno jediný. Dobře, dozvěděli jsme se teda, že Beauty si půjčila peníze v Lucky Pawn, takže tam bychom mohli jít udělat trošku bordelu nebo zjistit přímo, kde je Crooked Man. Naproti tomu Butcher Shop je zase, odtamtud vycházejí balíčky, který rozesílá Crooked Man a můžeme zjistit, co v nich je, kam tak různě jezdí a prej tam dokonce se okolo pohybuje i Bloody Mary. Tady v tom Lucky Pond sebrala tu sekeru, se kterou mi na konci třetí části málem ufikla hlavu. No, já asi půjdu do Lucky Pond, protože uvidíme, co tam najdeme, trošku víc to na mě apeluje, ale teda... Tady Beauty and Beast mě teďko pěkně nasrali, protože oni tady jsou zvyklí na svůj zbohatlický život a jenom kvůli tomu, aby mohli žít jako prasata v žitě, tak dělají takovýhle svinácký práce a ještě čekají, že já jako to budu chápat a všechno a že kvůli tomu jsou to hrozný chudinky, takže proto dostali fuck off a půjdeme do Lucky Pawn.
The Lucky Pawn.
Yep.
That's where I borrowed the...
I'm going to the Lucky Pawn. There's too much going on there to ignore. I'll have a word or two with Jersey.
You know, Bigby, once you show your face there, word is going to get out. There may be nothing left to see if you go to the butcher shop after.
Well, I guess I'll find out.
Jasně, jakmile se ukážu na jednom místě, tak se to roznese a už se nestíhnu dostat do toho druhého, předpokládám.
But is there any way you could help us out?
What do you mean?
Well, maybe you can make this all just... go away.
We would really appreciate it. What do you say?
Can you help us out?
Počkej.
You're asking me to kill him, aren't you? Is that what you think I'd do?
No, of course not.
I don't know how you'd get that idea. We know that the Crooked Man is dangerous to all of Fabletown.
I'm gonna do my job. Lucky for you, that might just solve your problems anyway.
Oh... thank you, Bigby.
I'm sure you'll do the right thing.
No, konečně aspoň trošku ocenění pro moji dost už tak dost tvrdou práci. Vážně, ještě včerejší noc jsem byl rozstřílený na sračky brokovnicema a podobně, málem zabitej pod stříbřenou sekerou. A oni mi tady ještě dávají sežrat tyhle ty věci, na to už vážně kurva nemám náladu.
No, it's not.
It looks like you slept in it. In a pile of garbage.
Jack, why are you... I've seen you take a torn purse for a tenner.
Yeah, but I also got her phone number. I don't want your phone number. Ugh, really?
Whoa.
Bigby's here.
Oh.
This is a surprise.
Sheriff.
Why are you never glamored, Toad? Why is it so hard to just follow the rules?
Look, I know some fables can switch from man to beast and back again, like changing shirts. But it's not so easy for the rest of us to look human, all right? And anyways, I'm getting the money right now.
I'm not taking the coat.
But it's magic.
So?
And it'd be covering a check I already wrote.
Okay, well, that sounds like a your problem to me.
Yeah, it is.
Tohle to vypadá jako ten neviditelný plášť, co měla Faith, nebo minimálně o tom, co se v tom příběhu povídalo, v té knížce, pokud si to pamatuju dobře.
Wait a minute, that's Faith's coat.
It was Faith's coat. Look, you left it in my place. What do you expect me to do?
Yes, I think the off-sited statute of Finders Keepers clearly states that it's his now, Bigby.
So what's it gonna be?
I don't know what to tell you. See if Cindy needs a coat. I don't know.
This is to pay for those bloody glamours, you know. You and your blinkered rules.
Oh, to nejsou moje pravidla, sorry. Much,
I wouldn't have to be in here dealing with this nonsense.
You know, maybe Snow can help you out.
How could Snow help me out?
Give you an advance. A loan or something. She's kind of in charge of the business office now.
Well, the last guy who was in charge didn't help us much, so forgive me if I don't expect anything different now.
I don't know what you're getting so steamed about. Shouldn't be that big of a shock that I'm not gonna take an ass hair coat.
No, I guess it shouldn't be, since this whole bleeding operation's just a setup for one of his shady fucking loans.
Ixnay on the own lays, okay, Ogfrey?
I mean, what kind of a game are you running here? You turn down people's stuff so you can peddle his shit?
I know who you're talking about.
Ogfrey?
The crooked man, right? This is his place. Those are his loans.
Well, I'll leave you to your business. I'm sure you'll have a lot to talk about.
Good luck with that glamour, Toad.
Fuck off!
Leave the coat.
How the hell do you expect me to get a glamour, then? It's not like I've got a lot of options, you know.
Ah, dáme mu peníze, třeba to zvládne.
Tough.
Look, I'll give you some money, all right?
You've got to be kidding me.
Do you even know how much a glamour costs?
I've never had to buy one.
Keep your money, Sheriff. I've no patience for charity.
If you're gonna be out like this, can't you at least wear a bigger hat?
You know, it's getting old to tell the difference.
Between what?
Between the business office and fables like a crooked man, who you purportedly seek to protect us from. Either way, I'm getting screwed.
Drop by anytime.
Believe me, Toad. You can always go to the farm.
He really grows on you. Look, I work here sometimes for the extra cash. It's something stable. You know, between more entrepreneurial bouts. And before you ask, I've never seen the crooked man in here.
No,
he's hide nor hair and all that. In fact, as far as I can tell, he's never even actually stepped foot in here.
But Bloody Mary works for him. And the last time I saw her, she had the woodsman's axe.
So?
So the last time anybody else saw that axe, it was here.
We'd never take something like that. Is this really why you came down here?
Co pak? Že by měl Jack nasráno v kalhotech, jestli ne?
Because I don't know anything about it.
That and Beauty's loan she took out.
She told you about that.
Překvapivě.
And now you're gonna tell me about it.
Look, people get desperate, and when you're drowning, anything that isn't sinking along with you looks like a life raft. The crooked man gives, and he wants things in return. And when you don't pay up, bad stuff happens. Why do you think I've never taken one? A little credit card fraud never hurt anybody. I should know.
Where's the manager? Why isn't he here?
Maybe I'm the manager. You ever think of that?
I know you aren't. So where is he?
I don't know. I don't keep tabs on him. He's probably out getting shit-faced and eating cows right now. Listen, I gotta start closing up shop, so,
Close? It's the middle of the day.
What can I say? Jersey likes to run at odd hours. And really, he'd be the one to talk to, so can't you just swing by later? It really wouldn't be good for me if he's...
Ale drž už sakra hubu. Manažer tady je, když říkám, že tady sakra, já nesnaž se mě odsud vyhnat jenom tím, že už zavíráte uprostřed, ne?
Friendly fellow.
I still think you're hiding something, Jack. Maybe the axe is back here.
It's not.
It was bad enough in the woodsman's hands. And if it's not here, I need to track down that psycho who had it last.
It's not here.
You better hope not.
Can't you
shut up, Jack. If the Jersey Devil isn't here to answer my questions, it also means he isn't here to get in my way. So I'm gonna take a look around, as long as I've got the elbow room.
All right. Don't let me get in your way.
I won't.
Tak jo, tak se na to podíváme. Víme teda, že tady byly ty půjčky. Crooked-man půjčuje teda lidem z Fabletownu, aby... Zkrátka, když jsou na tom špatně, tak si jdou k němu půjčit peníze, který on potom jako správnej lichvář chce zpátky. No a pokud ne, tak to může dopadnout hodně špatně. Jasně. To by dávalo smysl, ale důležitý je, jestli bychom tady nenašli někde tu sekeru, kterou si naposledy brala.
Just my luck.
Kterou si naposledy brala Bloody Mary na to, aby mě sednula.
Brian Rose.
You're not touching anything, are you?
Ale prosím tě, běž si šát svoje péro.
Oh, okay then. Hey, look with your eyes, not your hands, okay?
Sakra, tady není vážně nic zajímavého? To byl teda upřený pohled, úplně jak z Twilightu, sakra. Ale největší peníze za zlato a stříbro, no a pokud jim tak ta sekera byla dost dobře postříbřená, protože by mě zvládla úplně v pohodě zabít. Ha, tady asi byla. No jo.
I thought you said you'd never take something like this.
What?
You're a lying piece of shit, Jack.
Okay, come on, Bigby. That wasn't...
The axe was right here all along. Now tell me what happened to it.
I don't know anything about that. I don't, really. I mean, I don't work every day, so... And even when I do work, I just try to keep my head down.
What happened to the axe?
Okay, okay. Fucking jeez, take it easy. It was Mary. She took it, okay? That's all I know.
That's all you know? You don't know she almost fucking killed me with it last night?
No. No. I had no goddamn idea. She sometimes comes in to pick up shit.
Je mi jasný, že Jack tady nehraje žádnou velkou roli, ale prostě mi lhala, to kurva nesnáším, takže...
She say anything about the Crooked Man's plans? About Crane?
What? You think we're friends? I try not to even look that crazy chick in the eye.
Well, for your sake, you better think of something to tell me.
That's all I can tell you. I'm being straight here. I'm just part-time. I mean, it's Jersey who's the one who's into this stuff. He's one of the Crooked Man's boys, okay? And it'd be great if he was here to tell you all this, but he's not. So just...
Jersey, don't give me that shit. What the fuck is the point of having a system?
Ale.
But you're the guy who makes sure
I'm the guy to keep shit in order. And that's it, Woody. Who closed the fucking gate? Jack? If you love your ex so fucking much, why'd you pawn it in the first fucking place, huh?
I didn't pawn it, asshole. It was stolen from my apartment. And Grant said that he saw it here. Now tell me where it is right fucking now.
Woody, calm down. Your ex isn't here.
And this fucking guy too?
Bigby? What? It isn't?
Nope. It isn't.
Just like I said, it's not here. Happy? I got shit to do, so whatever you're here for, make it snappy.
Ay, zrzek na mě šahá.
He wanted to know where...
Actually, you know what? I don't care what he wanted.
Wait, we're not finished yet.
Yes, we are.
If I were you, I'd watch my tone about now.
How's your arm? Bloody Mary leaves a bit of a sting, don't she? Jack, did you know that as of this very morning... Bigby's joined the Crooked Man's Obedience School for wayward fucking creatures? He's already passed his first class. You see, the sheriff had who he stupidly thought was the murderer. Been chasing him for fucking days, right? But the Crooked Man snapped his bony fingers, and Bigby handed him over, just like that.
I'm, just gonna, let you
two...
You know,
takže Jersey ví přesně...
Go fuck yourself, Jersey.
Are you kidding me? It was here. It was right fucking here. What did you do with it?
How the fuck do I know?
Listen, you bald little dipshit. You're gonna...
A je to tady.
I'm gonna... rip your fucking lungs out.
No, je mi jasný, že Jersey, za prvý je to zmrt, za druhý ví, co se mi stalo, za třetí ví o Crookedmanovi a tady Woody je akorát nasranej, že mu vzali sekeru, takže...
Back it up, Jersey, you're dealing with me now.
I didn't expect to see you upright. Still looking for whoever killed them hookers? Or are you done chasing your tail?
Where's my axe? Who'd you give it to?
You follow me here all the way from Battery fucking Park?
Hey! Back off and settle down.
Oh, what the fuck are you gonna do? You talk big, but I don't think you got the stones to back it up. Still a little sore, are we?
Ty skurvenče.
You ain't so tough.
Jsi tak ne tak tvrdý, jo? Že mě zvládneš sám, jo? Tyhle jehly musely bolet opravdu hodně.
This is my fucking fight. Not now, dog. You got a lot of nerve.
No, to je docela působivá přeměna. Já si nejsem jistý, jestli budu moc pořádně bojovat po tom, co se mi stalo, protože... Oh, jo, pořád. Sekera? Viděl jsem správně? Jo, je tam ta sekera. S radostí, skurvenče. To je správná strategie. A kurva drát. Ten bastard asi bude docela dost tuhej, ačkoliv to v jeho normální lidský formě, teda spíš tohle je jeho normální forma, ale zatím co měl glamour, tak vypadal jako celkem slabý hoší. Ale teď jak na to koukám, tak tady někomu budeme muset zlomit parůžek, svině. No vydá, a ještě mohu zarazit, no jistě, není nic lepšího, než někoho sejmout jeho vlastní částí těla. Ale vypadá to, že ještě furt nemá dost. Já bych ho nechtěl zabít, protože... Kurva drát! Tohle není zrovna dobrý. Ty jsi teda ale vážně pěkně tuhej zmrt, ale já tě nemůžu zabít, protože ty máš moje informace ohledně Crookedmanovi. Tohle co se mohlo líbit? Tak jestli ho dole, to už neudrží dole. Postřížená, skurvená sekera. No, já si myslím.
So, wanna try again?
You can't find a crooked man. No one can.
To jsou mi teda noviny.
No address, no place. He lives in the bends and forks of tree roots, behind the sun, in the shadows.
That's not good enough.
Oh, the door to his house. It bounces around. Never in one spot. You'll never find it.
Teleportující se dveře do jeho sídlečka, jo.
Magic mirror. That fucking guy.
Aha. Takže
mirror, mirror. Fucking shit.
On použil Crane zrcadlo, aby zjistil, kde jsou vlastně dveře ke Crookedmanovi v tu chvíli, protože se přesouvají.
Ravens, goblins, the fucking Tweedles. Whatever. I go in when I'm taken there. You don't know anything about anything, do you? What do you have? Nothing. That useless bitch Snow White and a broken fucking mirror. No fucking friends.
Where did you hear it got broken?
Oh, that. Gossip flies fast. We're like a sewing circle. It doesn't matter what you fucking do. You're not gonna get him. You wanna knock on his fucking door and see what happens? Fine.
Crane had the mirror. Bloody Mary had Crane. So take your fucking wrecking crew act to the butcher shop.
The cut above. And if I can find the mirror piece there, I can find the crooked man.
That's her spot. That's where all the magic happens. Now leave me, so I can find some aspirin.
Tady prase.
He ain't going anywhere.
You better not be fucking with me, or I'll come back here and finish the job.
You got what you want. Now get the fuck out of here.
No, nevypadá to, že by mě tahal za nos, protože v jeho stavu už asi nemá zrovna nějaký chvíle na vyjebávky.
Hey, sheriff. Those girls are still dead. Oh, and there's nothing you can do to bring them back. And I don't know what they did, but I do know this. Oh, if they're dead, it's because the crooked man wanted them dead. That's all it takes. So you can roar smash the place up. Shit. You can wail on me all you want.
But jistě chápeme, Crooked Man nedosažitelný, neporazitelný, jasně, jasně. To říkáš vždycky do té doby, dokud tě nedržím v prackách, takže mrda. Cože, Woody už je taky kuřák, no nekecej. Ale když seš to ty. Přece jenom tou sekerou mohl taky dost dobře sejmout mě a ne tady kamaráda, který se válí ve svém obchodě.
Shitty brand.
Jdi do prdele s tou značkou už vážně.
You're welcome.
I'm not gonna lie. I was having trouble deciding which one of you to hit with this thing.
No, já si myslím.
Jersey was wrong, you know.
About what?
About those girls. There is something you can do about it. You can get the fucker who did it. Ain't that the plan?
To je přesně to, co udělám.
Believe me. That's all I've been doing this whole damn time.
All right. We'll go do it then.
Hey, Woody.
Yeah?
What are you gonna do now?
We all got our roles to play, Wolf. I'll see ya.
Huh. Díky za úžasnou upřímnost, můj plešatý kamaráde. To je takový ten divný vztah mezi vlkem, co žral děti, a dřevorubcem, který mu rozseknul břicho, naházel do něj kameny a pak ho hodil do řeky. Tak, to jsme měli teda tamto, teď jsme v Butcher Shopu. Takže nakonec jsme to stihli obojí, akorát, že teď už... fuck the police. I když, vlastně, já jsem policie. Takže si budu hulit, dokud budu hulit. Tak dobře. Podíváme se, co tu všechno mají, ježišmarja, tady zase věcí, není tady prostě zvon, tady jsou dveře, dobře. To použijeme.
Bigby Wolf? What happened to you?
I'm looking for a piece of the magic mirror.
What?
The magic mirror's missing shard. Where is it? Bloody Mary brought it here, didn't she?
What? Bloody Mary? Magic mirror? Ajde,
tady zase další zasranej lhář, který mi tady bude házet svoje keci do ksichtu, dokud ho trošku nezmáčknem. Jediná otázka je...
I think you'd be better off looking at the Lucky Pond.
No jistě.
Yeah, or someplace like that. You know where it is, right?
You need to listen to me. I know Bloody Mary hangs around here. Need to start fucking cooperating right now.
I am.
Because you know Jersey, you know Jersey, right?
Yeah. He runs the pawn shop.
Yeah, that's right. He wasn't very cooperative when I went there. And that turned out to be a big fucking problem for him.
I'm cooperating. I swear. Anyway, if I'd have known you already looked at the lucky pawn, I wouldn't have pointed you there. I just figured anything worth a damn in Fabletown goes through Jersey's hands at some point. You know that. Believe me, I don't want to waste your time, Sheriff. And I certainly don't mean to offend.
No, he's too hella. Yeah, does that even see me there?
Yeah, well, Jersey wasn't very helpful. In fact, he was a total asshole.
Oh, sorry. I've only been in that place a couple of times. I guess I don't know him too well.
Listen, Crane had the mirror. Mary had Crane. And she comes around here, right? If you're covering for her, I'm gonna have a problem with you. So you better think real hard about what you say next.
Sheriff, I... Did you hear that?
What?
Oh, I'm real sorry. Hold on. I just gotta go check on that. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Butcher?
I just have to go see.
Ty jeden parchant, ty tam jdeš maskovat stopy mě, to je jasný, ty hovado. No jo.
Shit.
Co to bylo? To byl tichý alarm? Takže buď zavolal posily, nebo varoval. A nebo někdo tady vzadu je a on ho tím červeným tlačítkem varoval, ať vypadne potom, co zjistil, že jsem tady. To jsou teda Morrisy. Jdeme potichu. To určitě. Tady někde musí něco být.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but you're not supposed to be back here. For safety purposes. Come on, damn it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They're gonna kill me. Oh God, she is gonna fucking kill me. He's gonna get me killed.
How you doing?
Please, Bigby, please don't.
Bigby, what happened to Sheriff?
Please don't kill me, Sheriff. I don't want to die. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
To je docela změna přístupu.
Just calm the fuck down, okay? I just want some answers.
Okay. I'm dead. Either way, they said to me, Johan, you could keep your life and lose your shop, or lose both. What would you do? It was a simple choice to make in the moment. Easy, even when they got you on a hook in the deep freeze.
Just open the door, Johan, and it won't be your problem anymore.
I can't.
Why not? What's back there?
I don't know. I've never been back there. It's locked from the other side. Look, I just worked the front. That's all I'm supposed to do.
So you are a part of this. You've been bullshitting me this whole time. I've already asked you, and I don't like repeating myself. Where's the mirror shard? So help me, I will put your head through that damn door. Tell me what I need to know, now.
I don't know. I'm not part of their crew.
Crew?
The Crooked Man's people. Jersey Devil, D and Dumb, and that mental case, Bloody Mary. You want to talk about the real Butcher? It's her, not me. This is her place. I'm telling you, they muscled in on me, took over my storage and delivery a long time ago. All cause of that heat wave. That summer was even hotter than this one. Oh, I'd let Mary and those porkers stay cool in the meat locker one day, playing cards, having a great time. I guess they were sizing the place up. Shows what I get for being nice. I'm just a victim in this. I don't know what they do back there. I swear. And I don't want to know.
It's all right. I believe you. Calm down.
I knew this would happen. Didn't know when.
Zamčený z druhé strany, říkáš? Tak uvidíme, to by neměl být problém. No, vyjde. Já budu teda věřit tady řezníkovi Johanovi za to, že mu vážně zabrali jeho shop a že tady vzadu nebyl a že ho prostě dostali pod palec taky skrze nějaký ty dluhy a podobně, že? Co se mi ovšem vůbec nelíbí, je ta svítilna tam nahoře, která svítí červeně a je u ní velký nápis RUN s vykřičníkem. To je přesně to, co ten Johan musel zmáčknout.
I told you, Bigby. I don't know. They muscled me out. I swear, I don't know anything more. I haven't been back here when it was like this.
Huh.
Warning lights.
It's business. It's all I've ever had. I guess that's why I stuck around when they took it.
Damn it. You can't act like you're forced into this and then turn around and help them. He'd still be here if you hadn't flipped that switch out there.
I had to. Huh. You come in here making trouble for me, but you only give a shit now because the crooked man stepped on your toes or something. Where were you when they took this place from me? It hasn't been easy for me. You think I want to live with this at my back?
All right, Johan, do me a favor. Just shut the fuck up and stay out of the way. Can you manage that?
Huh, falešný glamour.
So this is what Beast was delivering. Glamours, other kinds of magic. Could be dangerous stuff.
Maybe just don't touch anything back here, please?
Didn't I tell you to sit down and shut up?
Tak jo. Podívejme se, co všechno tady máme. Vypadá to, že roznášejí balíčky pravděpodobně s tím glamourem, který je vyráběný na černo. O to na ten už jsme narazili předtím.
It's on all the packages. What is it?
That's the Crooked Man's brand. It's on everything that goes in and out of here.
So you do know something, huh? Is that a wheel or what?
I guess they never used that thing on wolves, huh?
What's that supposed to mean?
It's from back in the homelands. A torture device. It came over here with the rest of our stories. Not that Mundys need any help coming up with that kind of thing. It makes people crooked. By breaking their bones, and do I really need to explain this?
Takže symbol.
Too bad they had time to erase it all. This could have been useful.
Oh, damn it. Tak s tím nic neuděláme, to stihli smazat.
These are raw materials for making magic. Auntie Greenleaf and any other rogue witches out there probably get their supplies here.
Zásoby přísad na vyrábění čehokoliv, co nelegálně chcete vyrábět. Nějaká pěkná aparatura na to.
James, who's getting chained up here?
You can't think I'm the only one the Crooked Man has under his yoke.
Is this what those loans get you? That crooked piece of shit. Ribbons, chains, it's all the fucking same. What the hell is that? I know this isn't your coat. What's it doing here?
It's a coat. What's the big deal about some dirty...
Looks like Crane's. It's seen some abuse. I'm sure he handled it just fine.
Co pak tu má... Oh, takových kapes, pane prasáku, vy to teda máte zařízené.
No time for traveler's checks, huh?
Co, peníze budou potřebovat.
He won't be needing this anymore. Sick piece of...
tomhle se ani nepotřebuji vyjadřovat.
The shard. It's the shard. Finally.
Hey, hold on. Well, I'm real happy you found what you're looking for, Bigby. But what about me?
Huh?
What the hell am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna have to spend the rest of my short life looking over my shoulder for Bloody Mary. They won't care that I held up my end.
You won't have to worry, Johan. I'm gonna take them down.
Thank you. Thank you, Sheriff.
On je problém vlastně s tím, že teď, když jsme odhalili, teda jsou lidi, kteří jsou přímo v té skupině těch, kterým Crooked Man věří, ale pak jsou i tyhle ty lidi, jako je Beauty, jako je tady Johan, kteří jsou využívaný kvůli dluhu, kvůli vyhrůžkám a ty s tím nemají nic společného, ty jsou nevinný a oni mi nechtějí poskytnout to informace, protože ty lidi od Crooked Mana by je pěkně zmrdali. Což chápu, jasně, takže když už jsem si ty informace vzal svojí cestou, tak by bylo taky dobrým slíbit, že je ochráním, nebo prostě, že ty svině sundám. Aby se nemuseli bát, protože to jsou normálně občani Fabletownu a o ty se musíme starat.
Sheriff Bigby has returned.
Ah, there's the old wrecking ball himself.
Bigby, where have you been?
I'm not finished here, Miss White.
You will have to wait. Just one moment. Please.
Look what I found.
Seems your dog wants a biscuit.
Buffkin, get this piece in the mirror right away.
With pleasure, Miss White.
Finally, things are swinging back in the right direction. Good work, Bigby. You've been gone all day. What did you uncover?
I thought you were going to report back to me.
I mean, it's fine.
I had to get real persuasive with the Jersey Devil down at the Lucky Pawn, but he told me that the Crooked Man's door, to wherever it is he hangs his hat, it moves. It's some kind of magic door.
Do you think the mirror will be able to find the door, once it's fixed?
That's how Crane did it. That's how we're gonna do it.
Excellent work. Really.
Sheriff, I could use your assistance. Would you join me at the mirror?
Na co je zase za problém s tím zrcadlem? To zrcadlo je zatím jediná cesta, jak...
I'd like to have a few words of my own with you.
Unbelievable.
Why don't you go fuck off until I'm good and ready?
I don't understand. This piece just doesn't want to join the rest. Do you have any idea why?
Got me.
Well, where did you find it? What has it gone through since being separated from the rest? Shattering is a very traumatic experience, you know. So this process can be a little touchy.
I found it in Crane's coat. Last person I saw with Crane or his coat was that psycho Bloody Mary. Maybe she had some...
Ah, yes, Miss White was asking about her. That explains it. You know who and the mirror have a very unhappy history with each other. How would you like it if she tried to use you as a doorway?
I think I already know the feeling.
Well, I think I know how to proceed now. It will just take a little extra coaxing, that's all. Thank you for your help. It could be a while, Sheriff. I'll find you when it's ready. Besides which, he might not want to come out with you watching.
Oh, he doesn't like being spied on.
Zrcadlo je taky docela delikátní osoba, jak to tak vypadá.
Did you ask about the Crooked Man?
Buffkin's still working on it. He said it might be a while.
If you're so self-reliant, what do you want from the business office so bad?
What I want is my business.
I can't take those two right now. We're trying to catch a murderer, and they're over there bickering about bureaucracy. We're at war. Don't they realize that?
You need some help over there?
Yeah, thanks. Go talk to Toad. But just so you know, we can't pay him. He really needs to go to the farm, you know. So just break the news and be done with it, okay?
Aha, takže Toad musí jít na farmu.
Toad, come here.
To bude trošku problém pro tohohle malýho parchanta.
Well, you did cause what damage brings me in here, so maybe it's for the best. Just need a little bit of dosh to cover it. I tried talking to her about it, but it's like chatting up a brick wall, it is. Now, I'm sure you've got your own agenda, Sheriff, but I've taken a real wallop because of you.
Hey, I tried to give you money back at the Lucky Pawn, but you wouldn't take it.
I was just being polite. Ever heard of it? That wouldn't have covered the cab ride home, let alone a glamour. Please, I'm not looking for any more than to cover the big-ticket damages. Not a cent more. I'm not looking for a handout. Just what's right.
Je pravda, že jsme mu rozmrdali to jeho apartma v prvním díle, takže by si zasloužil. Here,
Crane won't be getting any use out of this. Will that do?
Crane's money, eh? Well, I suppose that means it belongs to me as much as anybody. Thank you, Sheriff.
Use it to get glamour, Toad. I got the money now, so I won't be so lenient if I catch you again. And the farm is always on the table.
But of course.
Najednou je tady někdo zdvořilej a... to jsem ještě takhle neviděl. No doufejme, že si vážně sežene ten glamour. Now's your
chance. I've just made my donation funding this office, so direct your questions to Miss White.
Well, at least he's not trying to get rid of me.
He's not?
For now. Did you take care of Toad? I mean, I saw the way he left. I know it may not seem that important right now, but glamours are the law for a very good reason. You know that as well as anyone.
Don't worry. I did the right thing.
Are you sure? Because he left looking pretty happy.
Fine,
we'll deal with it later. I know I should be asking how it got like this, but I just keep wondering why it happened to Faith and Lily. You've seen his world. Do you have any idea why he'd want them dead? I don't know if the Crooked Man killed them with his own hand or
no, it was one of his. Tak Crooked Man asi nebude zabíjet vlastnoručně, ale podle mě zatím, co jsem slyšel, jediný, takže vždycky ty dluhy, takže asi to je čistě o penězích.
Crooked Man, all they care about is money. That's what all his operations were about. Maybe Faith and Lily weren't bringing enough money in, or maybe they were just trying to find a way out.
Sheriff, Miss White, I believe the mirror is repaired.
No, to je ale na čase. Zrcadlo, který tak moc potřebujeme.
But thanks for putting me back together.
I'm sorry. I have to know. Mirror, mirror, we're glad you weren't slain. Now please show us that sick creep Crane.
Co pak Snow zajímá, jestli náhodou nemá stínat jejíma dalšíma fotkama?
Are you really sure you want to see him?
You will get on that plane to Paris, and you will wait for the day the Crooked Man needs you. Until then, not a peep. Otherwise, I get to deal with you my way. So please, please disobey. Wait a minute. Someone's watching.
What just happened?
We pointed you in the wrong direction and looked at Bloody Mary's reflection.
Oh, her. That explains the sting. I'd rather not have to feel the pain she brings. So, let's not do that again, okay?
Looks like we'll have to track him down later.
You're right. We need to focus on the immediate threat, and that's the Crooked Man.
All right.
Bigby, we don't have a lot of time.
Are you having trouble with the rhyme, Sheriff?
Mirror, mirror, no time to pout. So, where does Crooked Man hang out?
Smooth.
I don't recognize the door, but that's the Crooked Man symbol on it.
Hold on.
Huh.
The door. It moves.
Jo, to jsem říkal.
Wait a minute. I know that door.
That's Central Park. I don't know when it's gonna move again, but I'm gonna get there before it does.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial. We can't just dispense street justice. I know that emotions can run high, And you have your reasons to handle this.
Přivedu ho zpátky živýho, ať to bude stát, co to stát, protože neříkám, že si zaslouží soud, ale lidi, co se kvůli tomu potom sejdou, až ho budeme soudit, tak Fable Town a ty lidi, kteří byli využívaní, tak musí vědět, že já nedělám jenom dle svého úsudku, že nezabijím dle svého úsudku a mělo by to být férový a vzhledem k tomu, že na něj máme všechny tyhle ty sračky, tak se z toho stejně nevykroutí a bude to lepší pro ty lidi vidět, že ještě pořád jsme neselhali a že se na nás můžou spolehnout a takovýhle věcičky. Takže jo, pokusím se ho přivíst, ať bude dělat, co bude dělat. Tak jeho konkrétně bych měl. Oh, máme kliku, to ještě stíháme. Dveře se zatím nestihly posunout. Takže jdeme asi na to tady, co to sakra je. Jo, to je můj vlastní stín, do prdele, vykopneme. Stačí asi otevřít. Nebudeme dělat žádný. Wohohu. Jediná cesta dovnitř. No a teď to bude vážně zajímavý.
Tim, what the hell are you doing here?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss. Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny. Tiny Tim. I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal. But I get it. You're not here on a social call.
Hold on. You've just been waiting for me to show up? You knew I was coming?
That's what they told me. I don't know. They said you made it pretty clear. I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way. Look, this is the one thing I have to do.
All right, let's get this over with. Come on.
That's all I want, Sheriff.
Že Crooked Man očekával můj příchod, asi se vážně k němu dostali, to, že jsem našel ten poslední kousek, nebo, no, to musel, kdo to mohl jediný vykecat? Ten řezník, protože ten viděl, jak jsem ten kousek dostal.
I know I'm probably the last person you'd expect to be a guard.
Tim, how can you be working here? You know who this guy is, don't you?
He's not as bad as you think. He doesn't treat me like some broken little kid. I think he gets what it's like. He gave me a job, and I'm lucky to have it. This is the only option I've got. Just keep that in mind, maybe? Because if you and the boss go up against each other, the rest of Fable Town is gonna get caught in the middle.
Don't you realize you're not just minding the door? You work for that crooked bastard, your hands get dirty too.
It's not so bad.
Not so bad? Are you fucking blind, Tim? He's a murderer.
So you're telling me you agree with everything Crane does? A lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office, but he's there. We need you, but we need him too. What we don't need is a war. Hey, Sheriff, hold up. I gotta go in with you.
I don't have time for this.
God bless us, everyone.
Tak jsem vážně zvědavej, co teda se tady všechno ukáže a podobně. Asi bychom mohli vykopnout dveře ve velkým stylu. Jo, a to bychom mohli. Ale celá partička se setkala.
I was wondering when you'd turn up. You know, Tim would have been happy to have let you in.
I'm so sorry, sir. He wouldn't
wait. It's all right, Tim. I shouldn't have expected the sheriff to give you respect enough to do your job. But you did fine. You can go now. You see, everyone in Fable Town has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it. Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
No, ale tohle to bude drsný. Vzhledem k tomu, kolik je tady lidí, tak nemá smysl se rvát. God damn it. Neříkej mi, že... No, co jiného by to mohlo být než konec epizody, že jo? Oh yeah. Tak jo, tak uvidíme, co uvidíte v příštím videu.
In the old days, how you picked off those men one by one. Oh, how they screamed. The wolf is coming. And they would wait, hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes, and wait for death. And you'd give it to them. I wish I could have seen it. Oh well.
Oops. Tak, naše rozhodnutí pro dnešní epizodu byly následující. 85% lidí se rozhodlo, že Colin by neměl jít na farmu, takže jsme upřednostnili přátelství. Wow, jo, jasně, 63%, no my jsme se nesnažili sundat jí přímo tu mašli, my jsme se jenom se zeptali, takže to bylo dobrý. A cože to, jenom 36% hráčů šlo nejdřív do Lucky Pawn, no ano. A Toad by neměl jít na farmu, takže to jsme taky udělali jako většina hráčů, těžko říct, jestli to bylo správný nebo ne. 43% si zapálilo cigaretu, tak to jsem rád, že máme takovouhle cool skupinku docela početnou. Každopádně to bylo pro dnešní video všechno, myslím, že nemám teďko přehled, jak dlouho jsem nahrával, ale určitě to je přes hodinu, takže doufám, že jste si tenhle takovej v podstatě celovečerní film užili a uvidíme se co nejdřív u pátý a finální epizody, kde to teda všechno se zakončí. Máme tady teďko, jsme už u Crookedmana, máme s ním konverzaci, takže jsem zvědavý, jak se to celý kompletně vyvrbí. Nicméně máme ho přivést zpátky živýho, což nevím, jak uděláme a co nám vůbec řekne. Bude to ještě zajímavý. Jako vždycky vpravo nahoře máte Wolf Among Us playlist tlačítko, kde najdete teda předchozí epizody, kdybyste se chtěli podívat, nebo tam třeba už najdete i tu finální, pokud se na tohle video díváte delší dobu po vydání. Doufám, že jste si tohle video užili, jsem moc rád za každou podporu pomocí palce nahoru, odběru a podobně. A jsem rád, že hodně lidí sleduje tu Wolf Among Us sérii, i když je to takhle dlouhý video a že vás to stejně zabaví. Takže uvidíme se brzo u finální epizody. Budu moc rád, když budou na tohle video pozitivní ohlasy, aby jsme... No, já pravděpodobně natočím ještě snad možná dneska, nebo hnedka, co to půjde, tu pátou epizodu, aby jsme to měli finální. No a jsem zvědavý, jaký vůbec to finále bude, protože by mělo být sakra epický, když jenom Crywolf a už jenom ten náhledový obrázek je Bigby, jak tam stojí v té svojí pořádný, nabušený, proměněný formě. Asi si bude vážně lov. Nicméně jako vždycky, díky moc za sledování, nezapomeňte, že každý z nás je jak trošku hovado a u další části Wolf Among Us nebo jakýkoliv jiný série, tedy zase nazdar!